Hello, my name is Rosie and I am a comedian. I've written a book called The Amazing Edie Eckhart, and it's about a girl, Edie, who was amazing. She's properly brilliant, funny ambitious, and she happens to have cerebral palsy, just like me. When I was little, I loved reading, but in every book, all the characters were able-bodied. There was nobody disabled like me. And that's why I created Edie. She never lets a disability stand in her way, and I hope that by reading it you realise that you, no matter how different you are, you are brilliant and you can achieve anything.